Hi, my name is Erik Schwarzkopf. I am an R&D engineer at MTS Systems Corporation, and by training, I'm a material scientist. Today, I want to talk about high-rate systems. High-rate systems at MTS are designed to run faster than 1 meter per second. This system was designed to test plastics that are used in automobiles, plastics that might be involved in a car crash. And so the idea is we're trying to simulate car crashes and understand what happens to the plastics during that crash. A typical specimen looks like this. This specimen here has already been tested. What we usually do is we move the specimen towards the dart at a very high rate, and we can test at different temperatures based on the temperature inside the chamber. We just ran two tests. Both tests were at the same speed and at the same temperature on these two different specimens. One specimen had a very ductile behavior. The other specimen had a brittle behavior. These kinds of plastics are used in the automobile industry. This machine simulates the impacts experienced by automobiles. This machine is different than one we just looked at. This machine is larger. It's used for higher forces. It's used for higher speeds. It goes about 4 or 5 times the force and twice the speed. This is an R&D machine, a research and development machine. It's used for different tests every day as compared to the other machine we looked at, which is used for the same test day in and day out. Machines like these help make things safer.